An elderly man perished after a fire razed his house in Kiulu in the foothills of Mount Kinabalu, Sabah on Sunday. The charred remains of 80-year-old Chong Pao Sang, alias Joseph Chong, was found among the debris in the wooden structure in Kampung Demongan Giok in Kiulu sub-district Tuaran. It was not clear if the victim was alone in the house at the time of the fire. Chong's body has been handed over to police for further action. Investigations on the cause of the fire is ongoing.